I'm excited about this opportunity and passage of this law that will provide my friends and neighbors new and great opportunities for better quality, world-class eye care. We do this all under one roof, where the doctors, the patients, and the opticians can work together to ensure that each patient receives a great exam and a great new pair of eyeglasses. This is the professional working model we will bring to Oklahoma if this law is passed. I'm excited that we have collected more than 250,000 signatures, and I look forward to helping this pass in November so we can bring the same eye care choice and opportunity to our Oklahoma patients.
Tell us why your group is opposed to this state question.
Because we believe it's going to negatively impact patient care. There's language in the question that would allow a Walmart manager through an employment contract or a lease agreement to lower a doctor's scope of practice. That would impact the what kind of exams are being given, what sort of care they're being given. And we just think Oklahomans need to be aware this is not about cheap glasses. There's lots of places to buy cheap glasses. There's many places in Oklahoma you can go online. This is about Walmart profits, and it's a Walmart fully backed initiative. This is all about their corporate profits.